An introduction to the VMC's most popular test series for JEE. We will tell you what all type of tests are conducted in the test series and how you can take those tests. In the full test series, there are different type of tests. As you can see, there are JEE Main and JEE Advanced full length mock tests, which give you an opportunity to do your full assessment of your syllabus coverage and your practice. Then there are booster tests, and every month there will be a monthly online test. This is an example of one of the monthly online tests. So if you have to take one of the tests, you will open this test, and as you can see, the 75 questions format of the test is available here. You can attempt and progress further in each of the questions, or if you want to jump to a particular question, you can do that as well. This is an example of a numeric type question. Now, once you have taken a particular test and you want to see how you did in that test, as an example, this test has been taken by the student and the feedback is available. When you open the feedback, you will see a summary of all the attempts you have taken, and you will also get to know that what was the correct answer and instead of what you had attempted. So this is a wrong attempt. So you see this was wrong, which was attempted by the student, and this is the correct answer. Similarly, if someone question was attempted correctly, you will see that the student attempted this option and this is correct. It will also give you an explanation for the solution. So this is how the test series is conducted across 1 or 2 years in whichever class you are doing the preparation.